first an overview of all the machinery. And then you can split it up in processes. If you like a process one, just like the customer likes to have. And you have the intake, you have the pit, the filters. And you have the process two, where the 106 is running. And you have the cleaner, the database for the cleaner. And you have the toaster. And the weight, belt weight on the top. Control panel for that.